What's up everyone, it's Resolistic here and I welcome you in my new video. And for today's video, I'm going to show you how you can make these hardcore weapons or barbed wire for your figures. So let's get start this video. And here's all my hardcore weapons which I made myself with this custom made barbed wire, and I'm sure you guys can make lot more hardcore weapons when you get to know how you can make this barbed wire very easily. So before I tell you how you can make this, I'm going to show you these all my weapons. So we'll start with this barbed wire baseball bat, and here it is, as you can see. And to make this baseball bat, I used air dry clay to make the structure of the bat and then just wrap the barbed wire on the top of it. And let me show the scale of this with figures. So that's how it's all look in hand of the figures, and it looks pretty good and real, I say. And let me know what you guys think about this. And now I'm going to move on this barbed wire bolt, and it looks quite similar to the ringside one, but it's not the same. Let me show you something. Just put it like this and drop a figure and it's break. And we can do this as many times we want because it's breakable barbed wire bolt, and that's the thing which we all want, and it's quite important if you are in a big fed of figure photography. I really like this one and it's easy to make for me. And I also tried to add wooden feel on the board, if you noticed, just to give a real feel on this one. And now we'll move on. The most important thing which you need to make all these things is this barbed wire. Just look at this, the way it looks real, and I really love it a lot. Just look at this, and you can make whatever you want with this. And now we'll explain how you can make this yourself. So the thing which you require to make this is this soldering wire, and that's all you need to make this barbed wire, and the paints too if you want to paint it just like I did. That's a soldering wire, you can easily get it from Amazon. So I took a small piece out just to show you the full process of this. So what you have to do is just fold this wire in half and start twisting it like this, and just twist it till it looks like this. And once it's done, take another piece of wire and wrap it like this, and just follow what I'm doing. And once it's completed, it will look something like this, and it's ready to use. Or you can also paint it if you want to make it just like I did. With this, you can make whatever you want. You can make barbed wire steel chair, you can make it a barbed wire table, whatever you want with this. And it's very easy and cheap to make, and I highly suggest this if you want to add some hardcore weapons in your collection. And that's all for the video, and I hope this video is helpful for you. And let me know in comment section what you guys think about this, and we'll see you in my next video.